Yellow Groove back again. All right, I wasn't gonna make a video. I just cracked this beer here, and I'll show you guys what I'm gonna do for dinner here. I chose these Encore brands. If you don't know what they are, you should really research them. Barbecue sauce and 6 boneless pork rib patties, and they look just like you see them in there. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cook these, and I chose mozzarella cheese slices here. Just got them fresh. And hoagie buns. Split hoagie buns. So, if you guys can picture cooking these with the barbecue sauce, spooning some of the barbecue sauce on the hoagie bun, popping a patty on the hoagie bun, and then putting your slice of mozzarella cheese on top of your patty there, and then melting the cheese on there. That's what's in the store. And then for dessert, I'm going with the pineapple upside down cake. This is a private selection for my local grocer, Kroger's. And then of course for lunch tomorrow, I'm gonna do the seasoned pulled pork. Meals made simple with savory barbecue sauce. So yeah, I'm on a barbecue sauce binge and barbecue. And then maybe tomorrow I'll show you guys my shot glass collection. I got shot glasses from all over the country, man. I actually never went to a lot of these places. I picked these all up at a yard sale for $2.50. And there's a lot of history behind a lot of these. But anyway, let's get cracking. I know this ain't how you're supposed to pour beer, but I'm holding the camera. And I can't really tilt the glass and pour at the same time. So let the foam settle down. And the only reason I'm pouring it in a mug is because it was already cracked. And I didn't want people to say, "Ooh, you put water in the can. It was already cracked." So anyway, let that settle down. But anyway, guys, that's what I'm cooking, man. Don't that sound good? Good old American ingenuity, man. You take your boneless pork rib patties. They are hoagie size. So they're about 5 or 6 inches long. There's half a dozen in there. Put them on a hoagie bun. Add your mozzarella slices. Put them in the oven for about 2 or 3 minutes. Get that nice crust on the hoagie buns. Let that mozzarella melt really good. You get yourself a meal. And then your pineapple upside down cake. Nice. So, give this a second here. Put shot glasses, man. Here's one from Frankfurt am Main, Mainatrani. I don't know, that might be German or something. Here's one. Oh, the Grand Ole Opry, Nashville, Tennessee. Here's a big shooter here. Tijuana Hard Rock Cafe, Mexico. Anyway, guys, here's a bunch in here. What's this one here? Lake Tahoe. $2.50 for all. There's probably 100 of them in here. Anyway, this foam ain't gonna go down. Let's chug it. Foamy. I think the foam went up my nose. That's the first time I drank a beast ice in a mug. Definitely weird. But anyway, weird experience, man, with all that foam. Anyway, the video's getting too long, but anyway, I just wanted to let you know, guys. I may or may not do a video of the actual finished product, but we'll see. Anyway, that's on the agenda. Boneless barbecue pork ribs, hoagie buns, mozzarella cheese, melted, toasted buns, pineapple upside down cake, and then pulled pork for lunch tomorrow. See ya.